I mean, we knew what we were getting into. This is a really good football team. They came out and executed, especially in the red zone area. They're tough. They don't make mistakes, and you got to go out and beat them. And we fought with them. I thought the game was a lot closer than the score, but at the end of the day, you got to finish in the red zone. We missed three field goals, and the game got away with us and from us. And when you get let a team that big and that physical with the lead, they'll just grind you out and kill the game. So we start Big Sky Conference next week, and we got to move on from this one.
Coach, feel like if you make a couple field goals, it might have been a different game?
Maybe, but doesn't matter. We missed them, so we got to fix some things. Got a kick block, a punt block, and threw a pick six there. So just too many mistakes versus a really good team. But we were right there with yards until the end there. They kind of grinded us out. I think the turnover battle was even if we didn't win the battle. So I don't know. It's a very good football team. They're not easy to beat, especially at home.
On the block kicks, and I don't know, maybe you have to watch the film to see for sure, but did it seem like it was a scheme thing or that they just, you know, kind of got through and beat?
I mean, they brought everybody, so I'm assuming it wasn't a scheme thing. They'd sent the house, so there was going to be a guy free. You got to beat that with operation with our punt scheme, and South Dakota State has the same punt scheme. You got to beat it with operation, and when they bring that many guys, you got to get the kickoff, and I don't know if it was a snap, it was a hand to foot. I don't know what it was, but I could almost guarantee that it was a little slow.
You did get a lot of yards on them, but obviously not a lot of points. Did it feel like their focus on defense was taking away big plays from you guys, kind of letting you have stuff underneath?
No, I don't know. We got behind them a couple times and didn't connect. Had a running back wide open down the middle. Had a receiver miss a diving catch. So I think they were trying to stop us. When you're top five in the country in yards, I'm pretty sure you don't want to give up any yards. So I don't think that was the plan at all. I think they did what they do, and we weren't able to execute the home runs. And then when we got inside the red zone, we weren't able to finish. But I don't think any defense just wants to let you run on, let you get the ball down the field and hope you get stops. They're pretty solid defense, and they take a lot of pride in that.
Were they different to prepare for, or are they a different offense from what you see with Gibbs in at quarterback?
Yeah, we knew they were going to do a little bit of different things. They're similar, but he has the parts of the field he likes to hit. So we kind of knew he was coming back, and we were able to game plan for that a little bit, but we just got to get stops in the red zone. They got that late score in the second quarter, and we were able to come back and bring it within 14, especially with getting the ball in the third quarter. We felt like we had a chance, and we just shot ourselves in the foot.